I started this experiment in February. This is an experiment using horseflies and their maggots rather than common earthworms. This is what remains of a barrel of oranges and lemons. As you can see, the maggots have reduced it all to a paste. This is the mass examined. Now I pour another 5 gallons of oranges and lemons into the mass of maggots. After 2 months, the maggots are consuming those also. I will give the maggots another 2 months to consume the fruit.